I've been in Ring of Honor now for a little less than 2 years, and I've gotten to do some really cool things, like wrestle in the Hammerstein Ballroom, wrestle for the NWA World's Heavyweight Championship, and now I get to wrestle in Madison Square Garden, the world's most famous arena. History is about to be made.